Hi everyone, this is Anu from VLCC Style Statements and we are here with Nicole from TLCF. Welcome Nicole.
Hi Anu.
Hi everyone.
So Nicole has come here for a global hair color with streaks. We've given her a mahogany color with light streaks. And Nicole has short hair, which is thin, right Nicole?
Yeah.
And she wanted something that would make her hair look a little heavier. So that's what we've done for her. Nicole, tell me, what do you think about it?
Oh, I'm super excited for this session today. I have a short hair and my hair is very thin, as Anu said. And I was super bored with my hair color and everything. I wanted a change and a color which suits my skin color. And at the same time, which looks trendy. So I came to Anu and she has suggested me the mahogany color and I'm just super excited to see how it turns out.
Yeah, so you know there's a myth that if you have very thin hair, don't get a hair color done. In fact, a deeper color would make your hair look heavier. So very excited about the result. Why don't you go in for a wash now?
Yeah.
And Ravi will take you. And while she gets her hair washed, we have the other one with us, Jasmeet here, who's been very, who's got a very exciting color done here. She's got blue at the tips on one side of the hair, and you have ombre streaks, right, Jasmeet?
Hi, Anu. Yes, I'm super excited. You know what? I know that I'm experimenting my hair, but then I was really impressed by this famous model called Jade. She was all blue, and it was very striking.
Wow.
So I just love this color. Somehow I'm just obsessed. So I just wanted a little bit of it. Let's see how it reflects. Yeah.
Yeah. So this rainbow color, I must tell you, is like a huge hit, and it's very exciting to know that Jasmeet has taken it only on one side of her hair. So what brought about that?
I wanted to try on, and
I think your hairdresser was very confident,
yes,
right?
I think it was just a styling this thing that I wanted to do it on one side. So let's see how it goes.
Yeah, so we are very excited. Jasmeet has long hair, and it's cut in steps. So we have a model who's got short hair. We have a model who's got long hair. So all the audiences out there who's watching us, you know, whatever length of hair you have, once you see the result, let us know which one you like. So stay tuned in while we're waiting for her to come back. So tell me, Jasmeet, do you keep coloring your hair?
I do, yes. I love the colors and I love coloring my hair. And of course, this was something that which was very different. But I really wanted to do it somehow. And I think it's in vogue. I have...
Yes.
You know, yeah.
Yeah, it's
the
completely...
The moment I go
on
Facebook and the moment I go on Twitter or something, I find something or the other, you know, which is striking in a different color altogether. So I wanted to try this.
So this is a big shout out to all the girls out there. If you want to look really striking this season, go take a rainbow color on one side of your hair at the tips and go ombre completely, and that's going to be very interesting. You know, this is something that's very exciting, and I'm waiting for your hair wash to be done till the time that Nicole is coming back to us.
Sure, I'll just go for the wash now.
Yes, please. And for the viewers out there, the pricing we will be telling you right now. But before that, Nicole is back. So let's see what Nicole's color is going to turn out to be.
Hi.
Yes. Come. So we're going to dry her hair now. Oh my God. Can't wait to see the result.
Tell me something, my color is done now. What else I can do to take care of my hair?
Well, to take care of your hair, you can do Olaplex. That's an amazing spa treatment. And that's complete nutrition. Aap finger dry kar sakte hain inke baal. So somebody's asking us out there. I think Prabjot is asking us if you have gray hair and you can color your hair. Yes, Prabjot, you can absolutely do global color. And you can hide your grays and it looks stunning, you know, and you can also do global with streaking. That's what we've done for her. So we're going to dry her hair now. I can see a reflection of the mahogany color. So short hair, long hair, we are going to give you a result for all of it.
I know apart from the rainbow color and the color I have done on my hair, what are the other trends going on in this season and what all you can buy?
So the other trends are, you know, global streaking, heavy streaking with global colors. And you know, the best part of all is that our price starts at least 2000. So hair coloring is not expensive anymore, girls. You can start at 2000 rupees and get like an amazing diva look.
All the colors come out is here. Lovely. Christmas is here, New Year is here. You need to change your hair color. You need to get a new look. Get a makeover, guys. Come on, it's right now.
Really, you know, and
get a change for yourself.
Yeah, and don't think that you know you've got thin hair or short hair, so color will not look nice on you. Nicole is going to look like a rock star right now. So I'll get somebody to start drying Rasleen's hair also. Nicole, the color has come out really nice. In fact, I'll ask you to show her color closer.
Thank you.
Are you excited or what?
So excited. I'm just can't wait to see my hair. One thing I'm noticing right now, my hair is very thin and very sketchy. Right now it's looking more healthier and it's looking dense.
Yeah, so like she said, Nicole's hair is very thin, very scanty. But you can see that it's looking so healthy and heavy, you know. And that's because she's taken a color that's very, a very deep color. It's a mahogany color. And it's just turned out so beautiful, and if you can see, she's got streaks here. So this is complete fashion, Nicole.
Yeah, I'm just loving it right now. Wow.
So you know, you were asking me before that people with thin hair or you know with short hair don't really go for hair color,
yeah.
Right?
Because see, I would say for myself, personally, I have thin hair or I have very heavy hair. My skin color, everything matters. So, we end up very confused what to go for, which color to go for, and obviously everybody wants to be trendy.
Yes, yes.
So, overall, so we get confused. So, I think this is the right place, guys.
Yes, absolutely. Come to VLCC and get your hair colors done. And I don't know if everyone can hear us clearly or not because of the dryer. But once that switches off, we are going to tell you more about the color. So while we finish with you, let's move over to Jasmeet. And Jasmeet's hair has been done and now it's being blow dried.
Oh my god. Oh, I'm so excited.
Can we get a close up of this one?
I just love it.
It's so pretty. See?
I told you.
Yeah.
I'm myself a vibrant person, so I just like love vibrancy, you know. Something like this makes me really high. It's very good.
It's really nice. Just need I'm gonna get it
done.
Thank
you so much for the compliment. Thank you.
Wow.
In fact, I love her hair as well, the short hair.
Yes, Nicole's hair is looking beautiful. So while we are doing the Jasmeet's hair, it's going to take a little bit of time. We can have a little conversation about different types of hair colors, right?
In fact, in hair colors, we have so many options.
Yes.
We can do a lot of experiments and it comes out so nice. And you know, it's like something which is very creative.
Very creative. So like the rainbow colors, you know, it's really creative. And Nicole can share more on colors. And of course, Nicole, like I said, the pricing. Nicole is actually dancing around everywhere.
Actually.
She can't sit in one place because she's so loving her hair.
Yeah, I love this content my hair today.
Yeah, I think you should go out tonight.
Yeah, obviously.
So if you walk into VLCC, you have a special price starting at rupees 2000 rupees, girls. So this is the season for hair color. Look vibrant, you know, winters are here. go experiment with your hair. It's going to be stunning, you know. It's always interesting to try new things, right? Absolutely, you get totally agree.
Tiger is nervous to her hair, how it turns out.
Yes. And you know, for all the people who think that hair color will damage our hair, because I think you have this question, right? So Olaplex and Smart Bond is the most amazing treatment that you can use for hair repair. Because once you color your hair, it's, you know, if you maintain it well, it only adds to the glamour of the way you look. So don't stop yourself. Like I said, Nicole had really thin hair and frizzy, right? And short. So she never experimented with hair color. And I'm so bored with my hair. I'm so glad because, you know, long hair, we always do color. But, you know, to make somebody's hair look healthy with color, it's such a feeling of, you know, well-being. Yeah. And now we are just waiting for Jasmeet's hair color. I think both of us are very excited about seeing that.
Yes.
So what do you think about rainbow color?
I just love how it turns out on anybody's face and hair and gives you a totally different look.
Yeah.
Just that boho look all together.
Yes. Very funky.
Very funky. Very funky. And it goes with many dressing like outfits and it doesn't really, you know, confuses any look.
Yeah.
Gives that edge to any of the looks you are carrying.
I agree. So I just experiment your look, go for hair colors, go for global speaking. Looks amazing, you know, Nicole. Yes. So I think the sleep is almost done. And if we can take a close up on her rainbow color, just on the edges. Vibrant blue we have.
I think Anu, for all the working women like us, you know, and you and everybody can carry this much, I think.
I think it's looking really nice, really lovely. I'm going to, for one, next time when you see me, I'm going to have this blue color. I've so loved it. It's gorgeous. Look at this. Say something about this.
I'm just stunned and blank right now. See,
yeah.
Look at the color.
Wow.
Very passionate. Very passionate. Guys, this is the right time. Just shoot any questions you have regarding hair. This time Kanu will answer all your queries. And I'm already loving my hair. You can see her hair as well. Wow.
I think both of us should party tonight.
Celebrating our hair.
Gorgeous. Can we just take a closer look on this? It's just, my God, I have no words. You know, all you girls out there, Please walk in. This is lovely, and the best part is it is on one side.
Just the way you wanted, just the edges, you know, not too much.
And the haircut that was taken with it was amazing. So I'm going to invite Nicole and Jasmeet to come and stand with me, and I want to show both your looks to all our audiences out there. And if anybody has any questions, you can quickly type it on. So Jasmeet, I love VFCC.
Thank you, Anu.
And
lovely hair,
you know, so her hair, let me show you, has blue on only one side, and it's ombre on one, so it's looking so interesting. This is amazing. And for Nicole here, we have a global color with streaking, so you can make your choice, guys. Short hair, long hair, rainbow colors, ombre, that's the trend. Pick up what suits you, pick up what you like, what you can carry with confidence, and you will walk out if you are looking like a diva. Come to VLCC for your hair color. Yes.
That's the best option. Come to VLCC.
I'll repeat the pricing. Yes, try the best trendy colors, and the price starts at 2000 rupees. We're in the salon, so there's a lot of noise here. I'm sorry about that.
That's okay.
But Jasmeet, please keep pause for us again.
Yeah.
Thank you. I'm just loving
so
it.
So this is...
My hair
yes, and you know when she walked in, she was like, I have such thin hair. How will you ever make it look healthier, you know? So that's what we've done.
I don't think so. It's looking thin at all right now.
No, it isn't. Yeah. Trust me. It's really
lovely. Given that bounce and that thickness to my hair.
And the best part is that, you know, she wanted something that goes in with dusky color, and this is what this is, and she wanted something that was very funky, so this is what it is.
And I'm going to maintain it with a nice Olaplex and Smartborn and coming up with the overall treatments that we have.
Yes.
I think I'm going to maintain it very nicely. So.
Yes, so Olaplex and Smart Bond is one thing that you should do if you color your hair. And this is Anu signing off from VLCC Style Statements. But do tune in next Wednesday, because we're coming back here for a Zodiac facial. Yes, you heard it right. A Zodiac facial. A facial that goes with your Zodiac signs, girls. So everybody out there, tell us what your Zodiac sign is. It's going to be very exciting. I, for one, I'm going to come back with this blue color next week with a Zodiac facial for all of you. This is Anu signing off. Thank you, Nicole. It was lovely having you. Thank you. And bye-bye. VLCC Style Statements.